My name is Doug Quint, and I run the Big Gay Ice Cream Truck. I wanted to do more than just drive a random ice cream truck. I wanted some sort of identity, and I didn't really know what to call it. And so I started a Facebook page, and I just said, come follow me in my big gay ice cream truck. And that was sort of the whole genesis of it right there. On the one hand, you actually can make decent money on a truck because you don't pay rent. On the other hand, it's hard. I had to set up shop every single time I move. If I want to go uptown, I have to pack the whole place in. So, yeah, it's tricky. Our ice cream is more or less what you would get from a regular ice cream truck, although I use a better mix. It's something I'm happy with. It's not Mr. Softy mix. It's a higher grade. So in addition to the regular menu of all these things like Merlins and sprinkle cones, I'm also adding on a whole menu of my own, which I have things like coconut that Brian toasts and curry. May 2nd is the Hell's Kitchen Flea Market, and they're having a gourmet truck drive-in, a convergence. I know Cinnamon Snail, I've not met the guy, a vegan truck from Hoboken, and Rickshaw, and Fritz and Meats, and Calexico, and I'm sure I'm forgetting people, but the main thing for me is that we're parking next to Treats Truck. And I have a crush on Kim Ima and all of her cookies. So we're going to be doing a bunch of stuff that uses her baked goods. I'm going to make sundaes on her brownies and on her butterscotch bars and ice cream sandwiches using her big chocolate chip cookies. It's exciting to watch all these trucks popping up, for sure. It's ferociously hard. You know, it's a really incredibly long day. And I'm not surprised to see the number of people moving into actual storefronts, which, you know, like I said, we'll probably do too, because it's really, really backbreaking, but it's also really, really fun. And I think it really brings the streets of New York up a lot, up, you know, another notch. It's, the Dirty Water Dog guys are great, the Halal guy on my corner is brilliant, but, you know, I love where things have gone in the last 2 years. It's a big gay ice cream. What?